right. Jag time. That's Jag. But not good Jag. I'm not playing the handful of good games. I'm playing garbage. Which there is much. That's checkered flag. I'll end up on the gorge. All right, let's gorge. Do that.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
That was good.
I gotta look and see if someone's dug into the code and figured out why the steering is so bad. What exactly is it doing that makes it so broken?
why is the window between understeering and oversteering so tiny? Might have actually had it, but then you got that really weird bump on the wall and suddenly getting spun 90 degrees to the right and driving directly into the wall after that. Good enough, 24.5. Ah, Concrete Canyon.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
This is gonna be miserable, isn't it? Oh god, this is a nightmare in this game. Lots of turns, lots of room on the sides, and the lower than average frame rates, which make controlling this disaster. Oh my god. That's good enough for me, 26.8. After the first few laps, call that good enough. Alright, Sunset Strip. This will be my last one, and I'll have times for all of them. Yeah, that was still faster. That was ridiculous. Much better. I'll beat that time and then I'll be done. Wonderful. play that back and just see how ridiculous that turn was. Because I'm pretty certain I teleported into the wall. If you told me the speed at which you turn in this game was entirely random, I would believe you. Thank you. so well.
Oh my god, I got a faster time. Beat by a tenth of a second, that's good enough.